have you looked in the mirror recently and thought, my teeth need a little bit of help, but I'm a little scared to get braces because I don't want everybody to know? Well, we've got some great news for you today because Dr. Ken Danyluk is here with Hidden Braces Boutique, and he's going to tell us something that not a whole lot of people know about. So welcome.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
So tell us a little bit about Hidden Braces Boutique and what it is.
Hidden Braces Boutique is a very different concept here in North America. We're the first to stamp the map with what we're doing. It's basically braces in behind the teeth, hidden behind the teeth, providing a very discreet aesthetic way of providing orthodontic treatment that is cost comparable to something like traditional braces. Providing a very discreet service as well too, which is a lot more one-on-one than most orthodontic practices. So instead of having a string of chairs that orthodontists are seeing, it's one-on-one with me and the patient.
So you mentioned something that's very interesting to me. What, did you say the only place in North America that's doing this right now?
Correct. We took the template from lingual orthodontic practices that are located in Tokyo and London, Geneva, Paris, and really looked at how that worked for them and wanted to provide the service of hidden braces for patients here in North America. But wanted to do it in a discreet way so that people felt like it was more of a customized five-star approach to things.
So when you say that you're one of the only, or the only one here in North America, that makes me wonder, well, is this safe? Is it okay? Does insurance cover it? You know, those are concerns that people would have. So, well, is it safe?
It is. It's orthodontic treatment with lingual orthodontics has been around for 30 plus years. It's really been defined and refined in the Far East and in Europe. We don't see a lot of it here in North America, and a large part of it is there's a steep learning curve to actually learning how to work with orthodontics. So in our practice, we've been working with it for over 12 years. We've treated over 2,000 people, taking good care of them. And the nice part is it becomes an easy way to get from A to B, get exactly what they want in a very, again, very discreet way, but in a way that actually worked with their lifestyle, so they're not fussing around with a lot of things.
So I have in my hand here a little set of teeth, and from the front, they look great, right? There's nothing, I can't see anything at all. And what you're talking about is the whole hidden braces, where the braces are actually on the inside.
Correct.
Is this okay for both adults and kiddos?
Yes, we have a lot of teens looking for it, obviously a lot of adults as well too. Mm-hmm. And in all facets, the one thing that I've noticed over the past 20 years practicing orthodontics is people are looking for, they want something that's hidden, they want something that's fast, they want something that's comfortable, they want it cost affordable as well too.
Yes, yes.
And they want it done in a way that gives them control of their smile and what the outcome is going to be as well too. So we've been able to provide all of that.
You know, years ago, and we only have about a minute left, but years ago I tried Invisalign and I asked you, why would this be better for someone than Invisalign? You already mentioned that I think insurance can cover it at times. It's very affordable. It's not that much different than braces on the outside, but why is it better than Invisalign?
It has more horsepower than Invisalign does, so as a result, it can do all of the things that traditional braces can provide. It can do it at a cost basis that is very close to traditional braces, but the one thing that I do notice with Invisalign is it works well in the right circumstances, but you have to be diligent with
You're right, you do.
So I'll often have patients that come in that just say, look, I've got a busy lifestyle, I need you to provide me with something that I don't have to fuss around with all day long, and this is that venue that can do it for them.
Well, you know what, Dr. D, this is such a great idea, and I'm glad we talked about it because not a whole lot of people know about this, and what a great option. Insurance is involved, it's affordable, fantastic. So if you are interested in hidden braces and want some more information about it, go ahead and visit our website at azTV.com, Arizona Daily Mix, and we will be back with more right here.